Good morning, Captain. Well, good morning to you, do you need another mule skinner down on your new mud run? And I can make any mule listen, or I won't accept your pay.
Awkward and just other things, you know, once the kids figure out that they can make you cry or make you mad or just alienate you, they won't back down. And I'd always hoped that I would get over it or grow out of it, but it really does stay with you. It really bothers me to see how other kids are being bullied, or some kids are the bully, and some parents just don't do anything about it. They think, oh, they're kids, you know, they'll grow up, they'll get over it, you know, it doesn't mean anything. Well, it does. Stuff like that can really affect someone's self-esteem and their self-image, because even if there's nothing wrong with them, if somebody's just having fun picking on them, they start to think there's something is wrong with them. And nobody should feel that way. One thing that my father always liked to tell me was, don't ever forget, you are unique, just like everybody else. Well, yeah, that sounds a little ironic, but it's true. We are all unique in our own way. Some of us, it may be easier to look at someone and lump them into a category or slap a stereotype on them, but just because the majority of people who wear a certain thing or act a certain way are bad, doesn't mean that everybody's bad. I like to wear all kinds of crazy outfits just because I think they look cool. But that doesn't necessarily mean that I'm in that clique or in that group. Actually, I don't think I've ever been in a clique or a group. I've always been with the misfits. And those are the coolest people. Those are the people that they don't fit in, and they have to find their own way. They have to find themselves, and it may be tough, but actually, me personally, I would prefer that, because I would hate to be pigeonholed into a certain group or category or, you know, whatever. I like to be spontaneous. I like to keep people guessing. I don't want anyone to think I'm too predictable. That's just not fun. I really hope that nobody thinks I'm making this video to rub it in anybody's face. I'm just super excited to be recognized for something like this, and of course free stuff doesn't hurt either. Just some final thoughts. I really had a lot of fun watching everybody else's video. I thought it was pretty cool that we were all saying the same thing. We all had the same message, but we all expressed it differently. And I can't wait till the next project comes up. I think this is a really good campaign that Lokisa has going. It's good to help other people develop a positive image of themselves.
Bust it.
Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much.